We have two types of master's program, Master of Engineering, abbreviated as ME, and Master of Science, abbreviated as M.Sc. We have collaboration with SOIS, France, Lancaster University, UK, Edinburgh, Napier University, UK, and then GROEP T, Belgium. And we also have a collaboration with EFRI, France, wherein students from EFRI will come down to School of Information Science, spend nearly about 10 to 16 weeks of duration studying 4 to 6 different modules. They undergo all the evaluation processes, attend classes, and they earn credit and go back to their campus.
Three reasons that I feel that students should join the School of Information Science is all the faculties out there are very knowledgeable, and they communicate with you very well, and even the lab facilities are very good. Like, you can stay over till night and finish everything, whatever. And the infrastructure as well is one plus point there. So
we have one in-house software development center named CSD, which is led by our own faculty members who has 11 years of industrial experience. And this center actually caters to the software needs of our university and its all constituent colleges and hospitals. The success of any program depends on the placement. So for the last several years, we could achieve consistent above 90% placement here at SOIS. And many of the blue chip companies visit regularly. More than 50 plus industries visit our institute regularly, like Synopsys, Intel, AMD, and etc.
See, there are very few universities that offer big data and data analytics. And it's here it is considered as a specialization, and moreover there's a collaboration with Philips, which is basically a data analytics company. So altogether I found it as a complete package to do my data analytics, and big data also is part of it. Predominantly big data is used in insurance, healthcare domain, government sectors, and as well as in space research organizations for analytics and to identify patterns. The standout facility is we are getting Amazon Web Services, which is basically used for big data and data analytics. And apart from that, we have high configuration labs where we have RAMs more than 8 GB. We have high-end processors. These are the requirements for big data and data analytics now, and we are getting it that in our labs. Function of a data scientist is to handle the data which is crunched or generated and make sense out of that data. So this course will definitely help me to become a data scientist, which is one of the coolest jobs in this century.